I was 25 years old when I was production vice president at Columbia. It was a time when there were five executives at the studio. It was a big job. We made more movies than I feel I broke a glass ceiling. There's no question about that. But there could only be one woman at the studio. There were going to be four and one. That was the way it was going to work, and it was going to work that way. Sherry Lansing left. I came in, right, and then that was the way when I left. Another woman came in, and I think that's certainly changed, but that's changed in Hollywood before. I think we're going to see more women's voices. Look at the New Yorker cover this week. It's such a great cover of, all the women coming into Congress. I think it's happening across the board. And at the same time, I'm really glad that boys are liking my book too. I think that there's a danger in typecasting in some way. Or diversity, too much diversity, is also a danger. And at the same time, I think it's really amazing that more women are going to get to direct.